A plan is like a first date. You go in with a lot of ideas and a time to put this... Quiet like a sleeping cat that doesn't snore. Let's do this, yeah? We were supposed to get updated intel in a briefcase hidden in a cabin bathroom. Go look for it.
Call me if it gets
Hey,
you.
Careful. We got guards all over the place.
Vault security has been divided. You need to get the code from Deng and take a casting of Hong's handprint. I reckon that's Li Deng. Go to his massage chamber, find his safe and open it. The code we need is inside. I'll see two options. Either you drill the safe and risk making a cockspool of noise, or try to get the key from Li Deng somehow. From home.
Watch it.
Casino.
Hey, shh, guard.
Open that safe in a jiffy.
All good, just watching on my next piss break. Guard, stay back.
I should have never left Hong Kong.
Yet?
Hey, watch out for the guard. How about you get down? Follow me!
Vlad, you could have mentioned the guy had a prosthetic head.
Well, that's the kind of detail you don't really pick up on when you're being tortured.
Guard, yeah? Stay back.
Okay, friends. Make your way to the vault. Those guards.
Oh,
Guard, stay back.
Open. Get to it. Chop chop.
Money, money.
Overboard, and I'll have them picked up right away.
Guard.
Watch it.
Yeah, Yeah, gonna get mine and yours and mine.
Well done, friends. That was a good one. Those Golden Dagger geeks will think twice about causing us any more trouble, for sure.
Ah, we made good pile of money today.